But how does a lady know if she's really in love?
A lady just does. She's got a feeling.
A sort of squirm.
Like little fish was swimming in your veins.
Well, I never felt none of them little fish. That's why I went to see the Hungan today.
Why can't you stay away from that voodoo man?
Well, at least he told me something useful when I asked him, ain't there a sign, some magic sign, that can tell a lady for sure if she's in love?
Oh, Violet, Violet, how very tragic.
If one as young as you did not believe in magic,
how very, very tragic. So to help you in your quest, we have some magical shenanigans to suggest.
Pluck a hair from your man's head, drop it in a glass of wine.
If it turns into a flower,
then a true love, it's a sign.
If you find a shiny pearl inside a cantaloupe,
it's a solemn sign your love's all you could ever, ever hope.
Maybe so. But the Hungan told me there's only one real sign.
And what's that, Violet?
Ask a bee.
Ask a bee?
What'd you give the Hungan for this information?
My gold bracelet.
Oh, Violet.
But it was worth it to know that all a lady has to do is catch a bee and hold him in your hand, and if it don't sting you, if it don't fly away, then you'll know you've found a love sweet, golden as a crown.
When a bee lies sleeping in the palm of your hand, you're bewitched and deep in love's long looked after land, where you'll see a sun up sky with a morning new, and where the days go laughing by as love comes and calling on you. Sleep on, bee, don't waken, can't believe what just past. He's mine for the taking. I'm so happy at last. Maybe our dreams, but he seems sweet, golden as a crown. A sleeping bee done told. Walks with my feet off the ground when my one true love has found.
What if that bee ups and flies away?
Suppose the bee stings you.
Why, then she ain't in love, she just in misery.
Look, Violet. There's a bee. Let's see you catch him.
Go on. Don't you want to know if you love Mr. Jameson?
He's not going to fly away.
Let's see.
Sleep on, bee. Don't waken. Can't believe what just passed. He's mine for the taking.